plot producer to make sure they are left on longer.
Roger, go ahead with your question.
Yeah, I really appreciate the stories and tips that you at 13 have done concerning what to do during inclement weather and stuff. I was also wondering if you could do a story on tips if you got trapped during a storm and had to resort to cannibalism. Tips on what part of the human body tastes best and how to prepare a meal of human.
Yeah, I don't think that
probably
was really
pass on that
a legitimate phone call, so.